A leading Muslim cleric says Jerusalem will be the new capital of Egypt if the Muslim Brotherhood candidate wins Egypt's presidential election. The cleric told a campaign rally that Egypt's capital would not be Cairo or Mecca or Medina, but Jerusalem. He says Egyptian Islamists will either pray in the streets of Jerusalem or be martyred there. A runoff election will take place in Egypt next week. The Muslim Brotherhood candidate is Mohammed Mursi. He's facing Egypt's former Prime Minister Ahmed Shafiq.